no effects. Making it up as I go. Okay, this has cherry neck, a yardstick from Lowe's as a fretboard. It's burnt pretty bad. The frets on it are nails. No fret wire put in there. I just put nails with, I glued them and then put a finish over it. And that's pretty much it. It's just a simple, nice little cigar box guitar. It has strings going through it. It was actually used in a smoke shop, so that's why it's got the scratch in the back. Good reverb. Sustain. So, thanks for watching.